mean, you look fantastic.
Do I?
Yeah.
Great. Hi, I'm Randy with Purity Cylinder Gases. I'm the sales manager here. We are super excited to bring this technology to you. This is going to be an unboxing video of the Miller OptX 2 kilowatt handheld laser system and the accessory cart that goes with it. This is what the equipment will look like when it arrives at your facility. And we will start unboxing the cart first.
The OptX 2 system is backed by the National Service Network and a 3-year warranty.
Let me go ahead and I'll take it off the skid. All right, so with the optional cart, you're gonna get 3 drawers to store consumables and accessories, as well as 2 lockable cabinets. The cart does also have locking casters to keep the system in place. Inside one of the lockable cabinets, you're gonna get some shelves, as well as a handle kit. So we'll go ahead and jump into unpacking the laser system itself. The first thing we'll have is the feeder. And it's gonna come very much looking as a standard feeder from Miller, a standard industrial feeder. It's geared down to only have a maximum capacity of 80 inches per minute, which is kind of what makes the whole system work.
The OptX 2 kilowatt wire feeder is designed and manufactured specifically for handheld laser applications, providing consistent results in an industrial setting.
The next thing we'll unpack is one of the accessory kits that comes with the machine. So in the first accessory kit that we're going to unpackage, you're going to have your continuity clamp or work clamp. You're going to have a drive roll kit for steel and stainless steel. A drive roll kit for aluminum. Your gas hose. Control cable. And gas regulator. So as you open this, you're gonna find in here information about activating your OptX laser system. Each laser system needs to be activated through Miller's online portal, which will take you through some steps to get the activation code for your machine. There's a few extra boxes in here, along with an extensive owner's manual.
We have the OptX laser glasses. We have another Ethernet control cable. The liner for steel. And the liner for aluminum.
This box will have our torch cradle in it. And the torch cradle has a nice magnetic base to keep the torch safe when it's not in use. This box will have the 1 laser welding helmet in it that comes with the machine. The last thing we'll unbox is the OptX power source itself.
With almost no learning curve, anyone can become a great welder. High-speed welding that is up to 4 times faster than TIG, with simple material preparation and minimal post-finishing.
All right, so the last thing you're gonna find when you unpack the power source is this consumable kit. The consumable kit's gonna come with various protective covers for different parts of the system, as well as some contact tips, welding nozzles, cleaning nozzles, your interlock connector, some accessories for the focal pieces of the system, and an installation tool. Well, thanks for being a part of this and watching with us today. We're excited to bring this technology to you and to your businesses. We'll be set up here very quickly in Grand Rapids, Michigan to do on-site demonstrations. And if you're in the Michigan or Northern Indiana area, we'd love to have you in for a demo so that you can take a look at this for yourself, actually operate the equipment and see what value it might bring to your businesses. Thanks from all of us here at Purity Cylinder Gases, and thanks for watching.